It comes.
It's a boss. This is his best waifu, indeed. 40,000, the Sanctuary Keeper. High physical and magic defense. How are we ever going to tackle such a beast? It comes. Photon wings. Oh shit. Holy shit! Can I poison it? Uh-oh. Oh, you can. What is he doing? Oh! I don't want to accidentally beat the boss before everybody gets a turn either. Life! Mana breath? Oh, shit! Fuck me! Riku. Actually, is there anything I can lance it? Mana breath OP. Nope, nothing. Protect? Don't be like that, man! Don't be like that! Shit, now he's only poisoned. Did it work? Haste. Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck me. So much fuck right now. Ruru. Come on, baby doll, we gotta do this. We gotta do this. Bio. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, he fell asleep. Oh, GG. Oh, God. Do I have a Mega Phoenix? Arn, please. Arn, please. Ah! how long it takes for Bino Boost to get nerfed? I'm not sure. Let's not get fucked up this time. By changing our formation before we get out there. Tidus. Waka. That should do.
It comes!
PvP though? No way. Yes! What can I steal from you? A Turbo Ether? Nice! And then it starts off with Photon Wave, of course. Oh! Fuck that damage, dude. Curse. What the fuck does Curse even do? Curse makes it so you can't switch your stuff, right? Derp. Bio. I need to fucking lower all his attacks and shit too. Probably what I should do first. I could do scan too, just to see what's got. Hey, Felagarth. Confusion, sleep, silence, darkness, curse, and other status effects. Negates haste, delays target's next movement, uses healing magic and reflect, among other spells. Okay. So it can negate haste. Is it immune to slow though? Sleep silence. No, it's not immune to slow. Or darkness. Oh fuck, man of breath! Sweep. Jesus. Did Kimari even do anything? Oh yeah, he scanned. Waka! Not immune to sleep, apparently. I'm gonna gonna try and get sleep on him. Okay! Hey, welcome back, Roxas. Fucking power break on his ass. Fuck your goddamn photon wheels. Oh, great! Fucking asshole. Fucking Christ. What the hell am I supposed to do? Revive them one by one, I suppose. Mana Breath, who's dead? Of course, Auron. He's the only one that I actually want to use. Why are you complaining about killing the lot before everyone got a turn? I just said I don't want to kill it before I get everyone gets a turn. Waka, you killed Team GG. He did that last time. He fucking killed everybody. God damn it. I don't want to have to summon. I don't want to have to summon, but it's almost to the point where I gotta. Now that I know this isn't, it's not zombie. Zombie looks different. Curse. Everyone's gotten a chip now. Motherfucker has like max life. Photon Wing, good. It does not cure poison or confusion. Shit. Do they have something for confusion? They don't, do they? Not this one. Something occurs. You have to use a remedy. The amount of damage you do is so low that it doesn't even matter. Miss? How? Did it just lightning? Ooh! That was almost stupid! That was almost stupid! Oh no, she can't! God. And Scotty, welcome. And Merc. Oh shit. Guard. Reflect on you. Jay, I messaged you on Facebook. Oh! I forgot. You didn't miss too much. Okay, there we go. Jesus, that was almost retarded. Boom! Regen! Please, please, no mana breath. Yes! Who are you gonna cure? Oh yeah! Okay, then. God, I need to regen Lulu. Fucking A, stop doing it. Just normal attack, I suppose, right? Why am I missing? Can I not hit him? Oh, see ya, Scotty. Your body. Cute. Sure. Thank you. There we go, I finally hit you. Wuton Wings! Oh shit, Lulu! Oh shit, everyone fell asleep! Someone wake up! Thank God. Remedy. I kinda have to, he's confused. Special. Use Albed Potion. Armor break, please. Oh, he's dark. That's fucking sea shit. Oh no, it's a- no! Fuck. I hope the stream doesn't cut out. Stop sleeping on the job. Men of Wrath! Roro! Waifu! Attack! Attack! No! It became self- No! It healed itself! It was smart and it casted Kiraga on Lulu. And it reflected back to him. God damn it! That was my one way I was gonna cheese the spot. If I use Heiska on him, will it do my whole party still? Nope! God damn it! No! Stop it! No! It's learning! It's learning. I have to summon now, don't I? It's gonna make me summon against this boss. Actually, slow Lulu. Stop helping it grow a brain! Stop it! Thank you. Stop it! That's its counter. Its counter is to use fucking A stop. God damn it. I just got owned by the boss. I really did. He fucking became self-aware. Tails weep. Fuck me. Kimari. Kimari's gotta get in on this shit. Actually, no, not Kimari. Riku. I just gotta fucking blast the shit out of him. Come on. Self-aware! That explains the lack of brain. How not to play Final Fantasy X. I'm gonna fucking lose to this boss again. Holy shit. Fuck. How to get wrecked in 5 easy steps by Jay. Oh, I don't know. Oh no! She lived. What a miracle. Miracle. You still have Reflect on, right? Okay. I didn't want to use Kiraga on it. It's like, oh, Reflect wore off. Oh my god. Stop it! Son of a bitch. Sucks. I just. Let's see. Don't be a DSP. What do I do, guys? That thunder is getting really loud. I can't do that much damage. The mightiest of gods. Lulu's dead. Summon? Summon who? Fuck. Dude, how many turns do you get? Like fucking 10? Jesus Christ. Want me to summon? Self-destruct with Kimari worked last time. Apparently people want me to use the Garand summon. I'm finally using the overdrive that I got at the beginning of the game, I think. I don't remember ever using her overdrive. Jesus, Toasty, not Glue, Dead Ass, and Pom Pom. That's who we got. Cast your votes. Oh, awesome. Plug warning. Highest damage output. Grand Summon Pom Pom. You guys want me to use Pom Pom? Pom Pom can't heal himself. Bird Jesus. Pom Pom, Bird Jesus. You guys can't believe in the Helix? Bird Jesus. Wow, Bird Jesus has no HP. Fine, I'll do Pom Pom. Yurt, give us your real Facebook account. And then you change your mind. Oh my god, if this doesn't work, I lose.
Mega Flare!
Pom Pom Kimochi. What's this sticky stuff on me? Don't give me that luck. Oh shit, he lived! Oh fuck! Wait, he just reflected on me. Ah, you asshole. Jesus Christ! He's gonna fucking destroy me! Stop it! Okay, come on, I can live. That regen though! Oh! No! How am I supposed to win? I have no way to heal! So that's what I joined into. You made him too smart! Oh fuck, dude! Seriously, how the fuck am I supposed to out-damage him now? I don't. That's... His regen is like half the damage I'll be able to do. It is. Oh my god. No! No! I can't! He's gonna have full health by the time he fucking wrecks my shit again. Oh, god damn it. I'm so fucked. If we kill Murph, the boss reset. Oh no! Pom Pom! You were the chosen one! I can't dispel him, Khan! I can't dispel or heal! Oh, Jesus Christ! This sucks! Yuna, okay, who do I summon now? Do you guys want me to summon Bird Jesus? We're not gonna win with Bird Jesus. Alright, Divine. Should I use Dead Ass? Oh, he's Dead Ass. We needed Bird Jesus. I'm just gonna end up going through all of my Pokemon and just losing anyway. Why is this boss so difficult? I've never had this much troubles with him. I'm getting so royally fucked up by this guy. Hey, Kaishin. Deadass. Wow, that does nothing. Oh, holy fuck! Oh my god! Diamond Dust! I'm gonna fucking clear him up with Crystal, man. It's not gonna kill him, though. Summon Charlie Sheen. Twitch plays Final Fantasy X. You just do DSP choices. Bye bye, deadass. How much is he gonna regen? Oh, he had to recast it? Wow. Holy shit, I lived. And, oh my god. Nope, I'm dead. This sucks. I can't do anything. Enough. Yes. He's got more than half his health. Block. Dispel everything. Bullshit. Praise of our Jesus. God, he regained. So stupid. Stop it. Stop it. I'm never gonna beat this motherfucker. Yuri isn't a nice guy. Goo, not glue! Dragon hates you, Jay. Does in this one. Fuck my life. Might as well just fucking attack it because I'm gonna die. Wow. Not glue doesn't do shit for damage. Yeah, it stops your overdrive. Don't heal yourself, you fucking asshole. Tidus is now laughing at you, Jay. When hasn't he been? God damn it. Orin is like useless now. But Jesus! Glue is in a sticky situation. That glue has turned into glue. Why is this boss so difficult for me right now? I guess that would be the same reason why PvP was so bad earlier. Oh, Jesus! Our Lord and Savior! Wow, that does nothing. Oh, of course you're gonna kill your poison. Why wouldn't you, you scrub? Hit me with what you got, bitch! Hit me again, bitch! Not with that though, no! Fucking goddammit. Oh, can't use it! No! God! God! Fucking asshole! Bird Jesus has fallen. God, this guy. if I can keep dodging his attack. Oh no, of course you're gonna use mana breath. Oh. I was so close with Pop Pop. I was so fucking close. I almost had him. Because he don't believe enough in her, Jesus. I only have Toasty left. Why is he not going to sleep? Fucking prick! Jesus Christ! Fuck me, dude! Demi! This is how you feed a boss! It's immune to Demi. Oh my god, this guy! He just won't give up! No! Come on! Stop being. Can I use Darth Buster on this motherfucker? There, that works. Nappy nap. I guess I'll just keep fucking spamming the spell on him. Jesus Christ, the damage. The damage is real, Sleep Buster. Fucking missed. Can't do shit. He wants that scale. Welcome back, Eradicus. Ow. Waka, do the Sleep Buster for me, please! Put this motherfucker to sleep! God's sake, take a nap! Michael, why would you do that? Come on, die! You're sleepy! Motherfucker! Get attack reels? I haven't been given the choice to play Blitzball except for like once this whole time. Ah! I'm so fucked. What's up, Air? No. Can I use Dark Attack? Like, fuck, dude. Come on. Get dark already. Jesus Christ. I'm not gonna be able to, like, heal her. I keep having to dispel all this shit. The next boss AI will be smarter. I have to use an ether just to beat this guy. As long as Waka doesn't kill anybody, you're fine. Dark attack, motherfucker, do you know it? God damn it. Dodge it. You guys think I'm gonna die? Probably with this fucking photon now. Jesus Christ! Holy fuck, Waka. Waka's just getting fucked. God, it's got 2300 HP again. This is just an infinite loop to the point where I'm just going to die because I won't be able to do anything. Anima? Yeah. Alright, what can I make? That would be fucking amazing right now. Can I mix two Albed potions to make something amazing? Fuck off, Plaka! Lame is one hood ass. Toasty's not gonna help unless I have an overdrive, and I won't be able to get its overdrive if I summon it. Is there anything that I can mix that would be good? Toasty Clutch. Musk. What the hell is Musk for? Does anyone know? You guys are all laughing at me. My pain. I'm using it. Cyber Null All? What the fuck is Hyper Null All? Jesus Christ, I didn't need to heal that much. One shot the dragon. God, fucking hate. Fine, I'll summon Toasty. the longest fucking boss fight I've ever had. I think this is longer than fucking Seymour Knox. If you have Shining Jank. Inferior Toasty Pokemon is inferior. This motherfucker gets 3 turns. I'm fucked. Whoa! Okay, oh, there you go. Photon Wings, fuck. Oh shit. I trained the shit out of this Pokemon. Sky. Fucking Toasty, already dead. Has choice ban. Mana Breath, Raku! Fuck. Waka's useless. Oren's useless. Lulu's useless. Venus is useless. Everyone's useless. I ain't gonna win this shit. There's no way I can. Shit's IV and EV drain. Please just reset. He just healed. Oh, he's got max HP again. There's no fucking way I can win. I can't win now. I fucked it up so bad. It's so fucked. Fight's not over till I die. I'll fight you till the end! Come on, Raku! Stop using fucking regen, that's annoying as shit, man. Smoke grenade. Smoke grenade! Good, you fucking missed. Don't I have a sleeper grenade or something? Dream powder! Fuck it, use it. I thought he wasn't immune to sleep! What the fuck is this bullshit? No, oh, man, potion. Charm, huh? Bye-bye-o! Photon wins! Jesus Christ! You guys made a strong pull. Can I silence it? I doubt it. Frago! Is there anything else I can do? Petrify. What if that worked? If you could petrify this boss, that'd be fucking amazing. Fucking grenade, I guess. No, that doesn't do shit. God damn it, Tidus! Snap the fuck out of it! Cut. I guess just fucking attack. I do use the spell. Every time I use the spell, he just used regen again. I swear, you can fucking. Same sign? Alright, I guess. Try triple foul again. I didn't think he was immune to sleep. Wow, that doesn't do shit! Oh my god. Actually, yeah, switch out. Alright. Holy shit! He just gotta use that fucking haste to go again. That boy, they can suck away. Mana breath. Who's fucked? There goes Waka. Fuck me. Dodge it. Are you fucking kidding me? Auron got hit. No! He used Protect! Now I gotta fucking get Yuna back out here. I don't care if he has regen, as long as I can deal more damage than he's healing. Nightcat! Suna! Fuck! Smoke bomb. Oh! He's reflect on him? I already did that earlier, Dark Cloud. That's how I got into this situation. I used reflect. Where is it? I only got one of these. Frag out! Oh! Dodge it! Yeah! And you guys said I was fucked!
Stop for a bit. Soon means that there's not much time left.
Oh my god. Riku. Next time I'm not gonna use fucking reflect
Fine.
On that boss.
I'll think on the way.
That was so much more of a pain in the ass when I thought it was gonna be so much easier. And then the AI was smart and was like, no, let me reflect your teammates. Oh, let me just cast Kurako on your teammates and reflect it back to me. Let me just buff using you. Fucking asshole boss. Got all the way full and I still fucking beat it. I had to kill that boss like 3 times. Jesus Christ.
Hey, come on, let's go.
We are. We're almost there, aren't we?
I taught it well. Yeah, you did.
We've come a long way.
What's so funny?
Said Frag out, most mean
you
played.
You remind me of myself.
I was in the army, so.
Before, the closer I came to Xanarkand, the more I wanted.
You get one soul level.
When we arrive, Braska will call the final Aeon. He will fight Sin, then die. I thought my mind was made up long before. But when I stood here, my resolve wavered.
Never would have figured. Legendary guardians choke sometimes too, yeah?
Legendary guardian. I was just a boy. A boy about your age, actually. I wanted to change the world too. But I changed nothing. That is my story.
That boss should cover an entire video. It basically is. Like, Jesus Christ. No, that boss wasn't 4 hours long. I've only been streaming for 2 hours and 6 minutes. God. It's Xanarkand. Xanarkand.
A city dead for 1,000 years. A city I had to see with my own eyes. The end of Yuna's journey. The last chapter in my story. My thoughts, they kept floating up and then slipping through my fingers. Slipping away before I could pin them down with words.
Yuna, I say no. If we go down there, then you'll...
Riku.
All right, Scotty, see ya.
You're a true friend, and I thank you, but I must go down to Xanarkand.
I'm not saying we shouldn't go, but shouldn't we think about it some more? There's gotta be some kind of way we can save you, Yuna!
All my life, I knew this moment would come.
Yuni.
Thank you, Riku. Thank you for everything.
Don't say that, Yuni. It's not over yet.
Tell Sid, thank you.
No, you can tell him yourself.
Who, you and Aleska?
Please.
Uni, don't say that because we're gonna see each other again, okay?
Kimari, let's go.
The laugh ruined the moment.
Sir Oren, Kimari told me, when my father wanted me taken from Bavel to Besaid, it was you who told Kimari, right? I had always wanted to meet you someday. I am truly glad that I had that chance. Having you as a guardian was so great an honor. I don't know how to thank you. Perhaps if I defeat Sin, that will be my thanks to you. That's what I'll do. Yes. I will challenge Sin. I will defeat Sin. If you are all there watching this, then I guess Sin is already gone. And so am I. I suppose. Anyway, I just wanted to say, Sir Oren, I thank you. Kimari, do you remember the first day we met? I was only 7. My father had defeated Sin, and all Bavel was celebrating. Everyone was saying what a hero my father was. I was so happy. But when night came, it occurred to me. My father had defeated Sin, and now he was dead. Now, I was all alone. I couldn't sleep. So I wandered into the town, away from the celebrating crowds. I stood on the bridge in Bavel, where my father and I had parted. Standing there, alone, I could see the fields where he had fought Sin. Then, you appeared, Kimari. You said you were looking for the daughter of Braska, remember? At first, I was so scared. Until I realized what a gentle person you are. You weren't used to talking to children. When I told you that I was Braska's daughter, you said you would take me as far from Bavel as you could. That it was the wish of a man facing death. I think I cried then, because that was when I knew my father was dead, and I would never see him again. You just held me, without saying a word. I cried after we got to Besaid, too. When you tried to go, after leaving me in the care of the temple, I held on to you crying, "Don't go, don't go." And you listened, Kimari. You stayed. Kimari, thank you. Thank you so much. And I've always liked your broken horn. Waka, Lulu. I'll never forget my days spent with you, growing up in Besaid. We always played together, us and Chapu. That's why I was always so happy, I think. And when you refused to let me become a summoner, and I did it anyway, I'm sorry. I've always wanted to apologize. You know, when you tried to stop me then, really, I was happy. I could tell you really cared about me. You were like my big brother and sister. No. I think you really were my big brother and sister. What else? I love watching you play blitzball, Waka. I even love it when you scold me, Lulu. Really. I guess that leaves the newest guardian. Star player of the Xanarkand Apes. You are... I am... Well, I'm glad... I'm glad that we met. We haven't even known each other that long, but... It's funny. So this is what it feels like. It's a much more wonderful feeling than anything I had ever imagined. Wonderful. But it hurts sometimes. I wonder. I just want to say thank you for everything. Maybe that's why it hurts. When I think about us never being together again at all, I'm afraid.
I'm so sorry.
No, I shouldn't say that. I'll do that part over.
What you up to?
It was originally on the PS2, Felgarth. Like 10 years ago. This is a re-release, HD version on PS3. I've played the game before. I just don't really remember after Gagazet Mountain and before the final boss. I like don't remember this like section of the game all too well. Then he laughs. Oh shit, it's like the opening or something. Yeah, you kinda do. Listen to my story.
This may be our last chance.
Smoke weed every day.
Hey, there was more, right? I mean, like that time. Anyone?
I think...
Yes?
I think that we should stop. Maybe. For now.
What? Level. Definitely gonna be two different parts. I'm gonna have to split this in half so it fits on YouTube. What parts are these even? 20 something, aren't they? 21, 22, I don't know, something like that. No, 20? That's gonna be it for tonight. You guys know I stream every day, and if you like the YouTube channel, also make sure to subscribe to that. It's the same as my Twitch name. And thank you guys for stopping by, and I will see you all when I see you next. Bye!